Hello, hello, and welcome to my channel. Let's continue with another episode of Fates Day Night. Also, thank you again, Mr. Galdor123, Orange, Lore Battler, for your comments. Also to everybody who is watching this anime with me. Yeah, I'm really happy about that you like this. And yeah, I think we can start with the episode now, but you know me, so give me a few seconds, because again, I have got some technical difficulties here. I really don't know why. Like, where is that problem? So let's prepare. Yeah, it's recording. So 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Flexible girl. Yeah, the training with Saber. That will be interesting. She probably like to sleep. To drink the day. Like, without the mobile, with the clock, I also don't have a problem to sleep like to 10, 11 a.m. Of course, if I've got 3 days, yeah. But I'm going to bed at 3 a.m. so. Sometimes, of course. Where is good manga? 4 a.m. It isn't a good, but come on. So again, the problems during the opening. It's same like the Steins Gate. Also, I will be happy if you leave me a comment for some good manga, because I always looking for something new. Which name? Come on, Tiger. Hehehe. Oh. Nice. Ouch. Why don't you put some the not costume, but Like not costume, like safety vest and helmet for this training. Ouch. Ouch. Really? Ouch. Maybe Saber, please show him some stances or how to slash and then like run and try to hit me. Oh. Not like friend. Why didn't tr why they translated like Mister, where she's saying like Onicha, like brother. Okay, I will call you also Ilya. It's complicated. And she's your stepsister. Probably you will find that in the future. Maybe during this season or next. Ouch. Yep. Here is in this scene she looks so tall, but yeah, the animation, it's different studio, so The red beans, right? Some alliance between them. Oh, okay. Heart attack. Don't blame him. Oh. little complicated. Okay. Eating crystals? No. So, shortcut, steroids to be better mage without big working or learning. It's practical. Another Rubines? Okay. Oh. Come on, man, don't be stupid. Okay. Another nice episode. We saw Ilya again without her servant, Hercules. Also, it was nice that they didn't in the park. They didn't speak about Holy War, but they tried to make normal conversation. We also saw interesting scene with the saber. Yeah, it's really good, and I think this version, like my feeling is that like the Fate Stay Night is like for like younger viewers, not so young, yeah, but little younger, because we have got a lot of like for me like some more comedic scenes in the episodes or in this season, yeah, because when I thinking about Fate Zero is almost like almost only like the when we saw the rider, it was something like something funny, yeah, like some jokes and everything and etc. Yeah, but the rest of that only the dead people fights, killing, and this kind of the stuff. Yeah, and here it's still like it's episode 10, and there are everybody is alive still. Yeah, the masters, the servants. Yeah, they have got some casualties in episode 1 and 2, yeah, but no main or support characters from this anime. Yeah, so we will see what happened. We have got still like 15 episodes before us. Yeah, so that will be interesting. I hope that you enjoy this, and of course I will be happy if you visit my or visit if you also watch my another reactions, for example Watamote is great anime, Jormungand, Jormungand Perfect Order, Demon Slayer of course, and yeah, so for now, what time is it? Yeah, I think time is still good. I think I will make second reaction. I must decide it, yeah, but so for now, see ya.